I am the last man standing between glory and destruction.
Excellent.